Hello everyone, this is Heorot and welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest Builders 2. Previously, Heorot finished up the river in Green Gardens, and that wrapped up the three required tablet targets in the area. Back in the Green Gardens on the Isle of Awakening, and now a whole bunch of optional targets are available. However, we can also go see the Hairy Hermit at the top of the mountain. Yep. Let's wait for these to finish cooking. A great saber cat statue. Isn't it marvelous? More grilled greens. Yum. Filled the area, planted some cabbages. Lovely. What's up, chicken? Well then, let's go see the Hairy Hermit at the mountaintop. Hello, Hermit. Well, thank you. Okay. Is there now? Multibuilder mode, huh? Yes, I remember. Is that so? Okay, Hermit. Okay. Thanks for the info. Okay, Hermit. Ah, indeed. A new destination. Very well, Hermit. Errand complete. Building with buds. Not right now. How about some mini medals? Okay. Yep, here you are. And for 14 medals, Heorot can make Midenhall Garb. At 18, we'll get a songbook, Tunes of the Town. And Heorot learns the recipe for Midenhall Garb. Thank you, sir. Okay. So, down to the dock. And we have a new letter, I think, from Clayton. Okay, Clayton. Now then, Captain. Okay. Khrumbul-Dun, a place with a mine. Wonderful. Okay. Sounds good, Mr. Hermit. Yes. I think we'll head out. Okay. Let's go, Captain. We can now travel to Khrumbul-Dun. Alrighty. Yep, let's continue. Another trophy. Guru of the Gardens. Awarded for completing the tablet targets in the Green Gardens. Yep, that we are. Sounds good, Rosie. Very well, Bonanzo. Will do, Lulu. Yep. Let's set sail. Farewell, Lulu. Bon voyage. Khrumbul-Dun, the land of gold and sands. Hopefully with gold and sands. Okay, Captain. A bit of a shake-up. Not just yet. What do we have here? Iron block. Now on Khrumbul-Dun. A puzzle across the sea. Or the bay. What's this? I see cacti. What's up, Malroth? Cactus cutlets. What is it, Malroth? I think they're minecart tracks. Uh-oh. Smashing. Yes. Thank you. A whole lot of trouble, huh? Who's that? Oh, hello. We're not here on holiday. Yeah. Not at all. Well, hello, Babs. Very well. Prickly Peach. Slime. Well, well, must be our next town. Plenty. Plenty of what? Oh dear. The horse's mouths, huh? Yes. Very well. Good to meet you as well. Devilish grin, huh? If you say so. That's a pity. So there's a rock they can't smash through. Poor fellows. What a wonderful place you've brought us to, Babs. Yes. Ah, yes, he is. Digger's Jigger. Okay. So, make a cask and put it in the pub. Heorot learns a new recipe. A cask. All right. Here's our workbench. So, first we'll make a cask. If we can. We need more cord. Fortunately, there's this ivy here. One cask. And that will go back here. One cask. Okay, Babs. We get some vine apples. Hey, presto, huh? Vine apples. Put one in. And we've made a digger's jigger. A born barman, huh? Sure, Babs. Wait. Builder? Who's that speaking? What was that? somewhere below ground, huh? Very interesting. Nope, afraid not. Let's see, we can finish up this bathroom. I think we can. We just need a door of some kind. Maybe not yet. But I think we can finish up this end. Back to that earth pile near the dock. That should be good enough. Back to Khrumbul-Dun Town. Got a small room now. Maybe a source of light? Let there be light. And some more straw bedding. A small basic bedroom. Fitter than a fiddle, huh? So, next time, we'll see what Babs wants next. And investigate that voice coming from deep underground. This is Heorot. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.